Hello guys and welcome to my another episode of Trophy Guide in Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 4. Today I'm gonna show you a trophy. How to unlock a trophy called Team Minato's Struggle. To do that, you need to complete a fight in S rank. So I'm gonna show you an easy way to do that. It's not a big deal, especially with the. I think you're gonna play with Kakashi when he's young. Yeah, first time when he's young as a boy, you have to play with him. So this far, as you see, you have to get an S rank. So to do that, you just need to attack enemy and avoid their attacks. Try to keep your health more than 90%, 90% and above to get an S rank. So it won't be issue. If you know all the moves, combo moves, and his special abilities. So that's it. I'm gonna let you watch the full fight till I get the trophy. Hope this video is helpful for you guys. If it does, please like, comment, subscribe the channel, and hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.
ガキ風情という認識を改める必要があるな。
忍びを舐めるな。はあ、了解。祈るな。任せて。準備完了だ。俺が了解。ほんと数だけは多いね。
カカシが疲れてきた。